Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I have to tell you something. Sorry for that sound weird. So guys, this is normally not what I do. I'm usually the one like in front of the camera because you guys have usually seen this. But yeah, it's a mess. Uh-oh. But yeah, so today I'm going to be doing a video because I have to tell you guys something. Wow, this is about a camera angle. Pretty much to start off with, we are moving. And that means that I have to start packing up some stuff. So, let me just show you. So, to just start off here, what I have out is. Hold on. There we go, much better. Don't mind the mess. My little cousin, who is two, came here and let's just say some things fell. But yeah, so anyways, I'm not showing you guys this. So this is the Grand Mansion. I know it looks like a mess right now, just don't mind that. We have this house. The Smith house is right here. The Morris house. The bus. We have Zane's house, I think, I forget what the last name is. This house was just totally destroyed also. This house right here. And the castle, and this house. But I have to show you guys something. So this table here, this is what I kept the school, the mall, all of that on. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to sell this table. So yeah, this was my oma's table, so that means we'll have to sell it, unfortunately. I don't wanna get into too much detail about it, but yeah, it's a very nice table, and I'm gonna miss it a lot. But on it held quite a bit, so that's why I'm gonna miss it. And also the buffet back here that held Mindy's house and the house right here in the cabin. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to sell Mindy's house and the two houses right here, just for space issues. But yeah, what it was holding was all of this. So the cabin on the lake it was holding, which is right here, and it's emptied out. We have the Walmart right here, and then right here, I know I'm crawling on the floor, but we have the school, the gym, and all the accessories. And the mall, and all the malls. So I'm gonna really miss the mall because I love my mall. So yeah, so that, all of that. Oh, and one more thing. And all of the stores that were right there. So all of that, besides the cabin on the lake, was right here on this table. So yeah, so we'll have to sell it. Unfortunately. So yeah, literally the airport's a mess. I know I have to go through that. But this table, this desk, and this desk, this is not ours, so we will leave it behind when we move. So that's gonna be a lot of missing space. So really, all that it will be taking is this black table, those two long ones, and then those tables, and the shelf over there. So yeah, so that's what's happening with the Playmobil. So since I have to pack some of it up, so I'll still be doing videos with this house once it's cleaned up. This house right here, which you guys probably haven't seen since Halloween. The Smith house, the Morris house, you know, all the houses that are left, including the Royal house. So yeah, what are they doing home? So yeah, and don't mind that I have a beach here. But yeah, until this sells, this shouldn't be here. But yeah, this will sell. Hold on, I have to put this little piece of the ball pit back. The hospital. But yeah, so yeah. So yeah, with all of that being said, I literally just showed you all of it. So yeah, it's gonna look really different at the new house because the room I have is not as big as the room I have down here. So I mean, I will be lacking with some space, but yeah, I think I can make it all work in the end. So yeah, so it's gonna be sad to see some of my things go, but yeah. So yeah, I also have to show you guys. Now we're gonna talk about trains, obviously. So there's a bigger problem with the trains. They have the whole room over, over there. They have that room. So that means I am going to have to, unfortunately, have to pack up that whole room today. So yeah, I'm gonna have to pack that up tonight. So the problem is, what about the train videos? Because I know you guys probably enjoy watching them too. Unfortunately, so I mean, out of my three series, I'm on series three because I did series one and two. Did series one over the summer, series two in September, in October, and series three started back in October. So yeah, I don't want to just end the series, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to record four Thomas videos for episode 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Oh, that's five. Yeah. So yeah, I'm going to do record five more tonight, so I don't know how long they'll be each, but probably I'll try to stick around 10 minutes each for maximum 10 minutes each for both of them. So yeah, I can show you guys the trains. We have these, what looks cool behind me. We have these recycling bins in that I'm gonna pack them up in after. And we have the trains. So yes, all of them. Hold on, let me turn around. Here we are with all the trains. So I'm gonna do five more episodes with them. So those are coming out this week. Five more this week, so yeah. And yeah, so yes, so I might have one upload tomorrow and then the other four coming out throughout the week next week, so yeah. And then I'm gonna finish off series three, and then there will be an extended break from the trains because they'll be packed up. So after next week, and we have a calendar, so next week is, so they'll be coming out the 30th. So December 4th will be the last episode, so yeah. And then I'll have to pack them up, and then after that, I'll just have to do Playmobil videos. So trust me, not everything's getting packed up yet, but I'll still have this house, and then all those houses to do videos with, and I still, and the hospital is still here, so I can do videos with that. So now I use the hospital a lot, and the airport is still there. The church, so everything is still there. Pretty much most of it's still here. So yeah, but I realized since a lot of it was being held on this, a lot of it doesn't feel complete, but yeah. So yeah, oh my gosh, you guys can't even see me though. So yeah, that's what's happening. So I apologize if the last episode will be coming out on December the 4th. It's just that I have to start packing things up. Yeah, but it's also a good thing because we're moving, so yeah, we will be moving in February, so yeah, or January, so once I start being able to set everything up, I will start doing videos on and everything again at the new house, so yay. Don't worry, the trains will still have their spot and the Playmobil will still have their spot, but they won't be in the same huge basement room because right now I'm in my basement, but they won't all be like one and then the other, like, yeah, the Playmobil I'm putting in the very top end of my house. So I got that. So yeah, and my trains are going in the basement, and they're actually going in the crawl space. So yeah, because like we have at this house, my new house, we have this huge crawl space. So that's where I'm gonna put them, because in that huge crawl space. So yeah, I'm very excited about that. So yeah. So yeah, and then in December and January, I'll keep doing Playmobil videos until I have to pack them up. And then while I'm moving, there might not be a lot of videos because I'll be moving, so there'll be a bit of a break. When we get in the new house and I start getting unpacked, I'll totally start doing videos again. So yeah, I realized a lot of my Playmobil and trains that will take up, I won't have as much free time anymore. But you know what, that's okay. So yeah, today I went Black Friday shopping and I got three things. Unfortunately, I can't open them yet because it's just better to leave them in the box, but I can show you one at a time. So, smallest first, I got the Playmobil mini golf set. So, that is so cool. So, yeah. Here's the back. Then, I got this to go at my Playmobil clinic. So yeah, so excited about this. So cool. So yeah, it's the little cat area. And the biggest one for last is I got the townhouse. My gosh, I got this. So yeah, I was wanting this. Sorry guys, that looked weird. Okay, sorry, that looked weird, sorry. So yeah, I always wanted to show you the back of that one, but here it is. There's a picture of it there. Picture of it there, all set up. In the back, it's front comes fully furnished, so I get all this cool new furniture. So yeah, I can totally unbox this while in the new house. So yeah, don't want to drop it. But yeah, here's the back end of this. I got so much cool furniture. So yeah, these will have to stay in the packaging until I move. So yeah, I'm so excited about those, but I can't. So yeah, anyways guys, that'll probably wrap up this video because I have some lots of videos to record after this. So yeah, anyways guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!